this piano that I'm playing on this album is so magical. I think it's got some deep mysticism going on in it somewhere. There's some good karma.
Okay, I'm just gonna carry on, just doing one. Okay.
Yeah.
It's been so amazing limiting the music to just the piano and my voice on this album. It's challenged me, and I've learned so much from it.
Rain. Coming home again.
I've always had to work at being a writer. It's like a muscle, like keeping it, you know, strong and writing every day. If I go for a period where I don't write, I find it's much more difficult to articulate myself. The words to this song, a bit like the other songs on the album, have come, like, they've taken quite a few days to write, maybe even a few weeks. I've just sort of chipped away at them over time.
Much too fast. Have you had a drink? Wouldn't want to ask. Don't want to think about the past. This could be the time we work things out. Say some things that we should say out loud. If there's anything that I've learned by now, it'll be just another thing that we don't talk about. It'll be just another thing that we don't
talk. I guess from my experience so far, or from where I'm standing, like, the thing that really kind of destroys relationships are the things that you're unable to speak about. The more you don't speak about it, the more the problem grows. I think the thing that I've observed, at least, is that you can get through anything if you speak about it and you're able to talk about it. But if you're not, it really can become destructive.
Now I'm seeing red. It's not what you did. It's not what you said. It's the silence we choose instead. This could be the time we work things out. We could save some things that we should say out. Another thing that we don't talk about.